To intubate Schlemm's canal, orient the tip of the microcatheter slightly outward and approximately 15 degrees upward while grasping 2 to 3 millimeters from its end with the very tips of the microforcep.